Have you ever gone to the end of your toothpaste tube and had to squeeze out and roll up the end to get that last bit of product out?
Yes, I'm actually fastidious about that.
Yeah, I had to do that this morning.
It's terrible and you lose money.
I'm going to invite you to take these two products in your hand, play around with them.
Whoa, what is this?
So this one comes down really easily and this one gets stuck.
This one sticks, this one doesn't.
This one falls to the bottom.
Right.
So I don't have to lose anything. That's what I'm thinking.
One of the major global problems is waste of product. And a key reason why that happens is product can get stuck in containers and there's no way to get this out. The only way to get it out is either wash this out or you have to scrape it out, which in many cases, you know, consumers are unwilling to do, as well as in industrial applications, it's very hard to do. So there's a huge cost associated with waste and dispensing. And so what LiquiGlide enables is complete dispensing of the product. That means, you are not wasting product, which typically is around 5 to 20%. And because you are completely removed the product, recycling becomes easier. So we believe that LiquiGlide can completely eliminate waste and also provide a sustainable solution for both consumer packaging and a whole range of industrial products. LiquiGlide is a patented slippery coating that was invented in my group at MIT. It's really a concept where we can design the surface in a way that it could be slippery to a whole range of different liquids. So imagine this to be your substrate, and then we texture the substrate. So either we texture the given material itself, or we can apply a process that allows us to create a textured solid. And then we change the surface chemistry, which is indicated here by this sort of the red line. And then we fill this with a liquid. And so the liquid essentially is sort of trapped in these features. And more importantly, it also spreads on top of the features. And now this system is engineered such that the product is essentially hovering on top of your solid. So there's no contact between the product and the surface. And so the product can slides off very easily because it's sort of gliding on this liquid layer. Because of the flexibility that the LiquiGlide platform offers us, we can choose the solid-liquid combinations of the coating to be such that they are essentially food. So for food-based applications, our coating can be food, which is edible and safe. And sometimes we can make the coating entirely of the ingredients that are present in the food itself. We have developed a basic science-based algorithm that allows us to choose the solid and liquid combinations in a way that it can provide lubricity to the product. So it's incredible how we can cater the solid-liquid combinations or the coating to a given product. And so our vision really is to basically eliminate waste. So there should be no reason why we should waste product given LiquiGlide, and also friction reduction, which is again ubiquitous in many industries.